solid timber or medium density fiber. The most popular method of constructing the picture frame has been with a router, but also routing the frame will be produced with greater safety awareness. Here are a few suggestions. The template guide angular opening. To calculate the size of the opening, the template, which measures 400 by 300, cut the material in a variety of pieces, then glue them together, using masking tape to hold until the glue sets. Used as a router support during the process. Route a second template from the original. This template and secured to the jig. Material for the frame is held secure with the adding four thumb screws with wing nuts will hold the jig and the template secure in position. The position of template and material showing the packing material. Rub the face of the material to position the aperture for the photograph. At the same time, apply the molding to the edge. The face edge cutter will route the aperture to size and insert the internal molding required. Putting the beading cutter in the router table. The alternative method is to complete the edge molding with the beading cutter in the plunge mode. The router support to prevent the router from tipping. The process is required to complete your project. Consider another box constructed from 16 to 19 mm material and two rods threaded.